feel best in the tiny dresses. Some girls, nothing but sweatpants, looking like a princess. Some girls.
Today's event was a blast. We had an awesome time with over 200 girls throughout the community. Over 50 community partners that participated in our resource fair and our STEAM fair, and a host of facilitators that basically played a big part in our educational workshops for the girls.
It's to empower them, to let them know that they have value, that they matter, that they're beautiful and intelligent, and that all those things that people around them try to tell them that they're not.
An expo like Fancy gives the youth an opportunity to network with industry and really get a sense of what their future careers would be like.
Programs like this just show love within the community, because there are different ways to express love, and love is valuable, especially when it's genuine. And just programs like this where there's music and there's lessons and there's crying, like when you address that hurt, there's growth from that, there's beauty in that, and I just think the love that stemmed from this is going to touch each person who is here today.
Showing girls that it's better for us to be together than against each other. It's all about girl empowerment and about what we can do for our future goals.
Because you're constantly evolving as a young woman, and it's important to have a place where you can come share your experiences and learn things based on where you are at that moment in life.
Being in the beauty industry, you know, we're all about empowering men and women, but especially being a woman myself, it's really important for us to come out here and support the young girls and make them feel beautiful and empowered.
And I think what Fancy does is powerful by bringing women in with these young girls and being mentors and role models to them and saying like, hey, like you can grow up and do the type of work I'm doing and work in the community and give back to.
We tell them to love themselves. This is how you survive high school. This is how you, you know, college and business, and, you know, instills the empowerment early, and they could take it well on throughout their adulthood.
There's so many dimensions. There's so many dimensions to girls. So whether you want to have fun and participate in the entertainment or the dance challenges, whether you want to be a part of the educational component, or whether you want to just go around and network to learn more about how you can volunteer and give back to the community. Today we had a little bit of something for everybody, and that's what made it so great, was because everybody got a chance to do whatever speaks to them in addition to learning about what speaks to others.
The importance of having the Fancy Teen Girls Expo is to really uplift and motivate teen girls in our community. I feel like that's a really important thing that most girls don't get, and to have a day that's completely dedicated to that is super important. It's super beautiful to see everybody come out and support, and I love it. It's a loving environment for all girls, and I think every girl in San Diego or any girl that can make it should be able to go to the Fancy Teen Girls Expo.
I wanna be like most girls.